Very simple. You spend less than you earn. Now there's a surplus. You invest the surplus. At the same time, you improve your skills by education, by self-education. As your skills base grows, your income grows, and you're on your way. 80% of people have no interest in improving their skills. 80% of people fall for buy now, pay later, credit cards. They're always behind. Now, if you're in debt every payday, you never get ahead of the game, because you need to create the capital base.